Chairman of the Cabinet of Ministers, Minister of Foreign Affairs of Turkmenistan, Mr. Rashid Meredov, are signing the agreement between the European Union and the European Atomic Energy Community and the government of Turkmenistan on the establishment.